Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff Inc. I'm Sally, your narrator, and today I'm going to be working on a special CF-30. Special because it has, in particular, an extra slot for the SD here, and it's actually obscuring the memory. So somebody asked if how they remove that so that way they can upgrade the memory. And so I'm going to show you not a full disassembly, but I'm going to get to the point where we can actually remove that port right there so we can actually install the memory. First, what we're going to do is we're going to remove the back plate. We're going to start by removing the outer screws. I'll mark them with red circles. Now we're going to remove the big screws.
FAQ is like individual little Q&A answers, like blog posts and tagging them.
Click through with more information.
Now the two in the center. Next, you'll need to remove these screws here. But before you remove this card slot, you want to disconnect these ribbon cables here. It would also make it easier if you removed this board. So we're going to go ahead on and do that. This is like a slight disassembly. Not to the point of actually removing the motherboard, but just taking some components off it. You also have to remove these two silver screws here. And that reveals the CMOS, which you can disconnect at this point. Being held on the board by some sticky glue. For now, we'll just pop that off. Next, we're going to disconnect the ribbon cables. And there you go. You have just removed the card express card slot right next to the SD, and we didn't even have to remove most of the chassis. So we'll place that to the side now, and now we're going to remove the bracket here covering the memory. Be sure to keep track of all your screws, as you do not want to misplace these screws accidentally. So be sure to keep track of all your screws. Next, we're going to lift this heating plate and just peel it back for a sec. It appears that there's already memory here. We'll just swap it out with new memory. We're installing DDR2. One gigabyte each. Installing DDR2, so you simply put it in the slot, then press down. Insert it in the slot, then press down, and it connects. And now you must replace the heating sheet or cover. And now we are going to replace the bracket over top. Now all you have to do is reconnect the CMOS on this board. Then next we have to reinsert the card that was removed to replace the memory. Make sure that the board is going underneath. Now there's a ribbon cable over here. Before we reconnect the ribbon cables, we're going to screw back on this board here. Replace the silver screws. Now we're going to reconnect these two ribbon cables. Now we're going to reconnect this ribbon cable. Now we have to replace the two screws. And there you go. Now all you have to do is replace the rear cabinet, which we'll do right now. And that is how you add memory to a CF-30, where the SD is covering the memory slot. Thanks for tuning in. If you have any questions, please feel free to comment. If you enjoyed this video and if this video was helpful for you, don't forget to hit the like button as well as subscribe to our channel. And remember, sharing is caring. So thank you in advance for sharing our videos. Until next time.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.